Yes, it's like what?
It's like a small Grand Canyon.
The canyons are nice, but it's they're not as deep.
No. On the very front, yeah.
Well, we made it.
Here we are at Teddy Roosevelt National Park in North Dakota. Mm-hmm. After 560 miles of driving. And I drove almost all the way across North Dakota.
Right.
I did.
Well, you drove through most of the construction, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I suppose.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's in the half shell. Well, it's warm finally. It was cloudy and cool. Still about 2 hours ago. Now it's kind of hot. We found a shady campsite. And the van's sitting in the shade, so hopefully it won't get too hot for tonight. Probably not sleeping there tonight. River's that way about 100 yards. There's kind of the Badlands type stuff back that way. You might be able to see some of it through the trees here.
Painted Canyon.
Painted Canyon. Mm-hmm. Well, that was, when we came in, it was called Painted Canyon. I suppose it's similar.
Mm-hmm.
Badlands, generally.
Mm-hmm.
It's a bunch of clay materials. There's some petrified forests out in that stuff. I guess from volcanic ash eruptions. So, that's a pretty good first day.
We're in the shade. The one campground in the park has trees.
We're observing the state liquor laws.
This is the campground Peggy recommended to us, and we think it's pretty nice.
Yeah, it's a good start. Yeah.
Later.
We're planning supper. Actually, I wanted to just see if this thing was working now, and it is.
We're looking over the list of dehydrated food items that Jim said, why do we need food along? And then was in a hurry to get to the campground, and now we're 5-6 miles from anywhere.
Which isn't too bad, but...
But I'm glad we have this. So the choices are, since we didn't stop and get bread of any sort, spaghetti, lasagna, hamburger helper, or tortillas and cheese with chilies.
You'll never know what we have.
This is a lignite seam. You can see there's a grassy layer up top, some sort of grayish kind of materials, the various clays, and then the lignite itself has this layer that's right here merged in a little piece, and it's sort of eroding and falling down and kind of just forming a dirty mess on top of the other materials. And otherwise it forms a fairly thin layer most of the time. And you can see the pieces of it there, just little chunks of coal-like material. And they say the groundhogs sometimes turn up looking all black because they'll go burrowing through this stuff and get coated with the charcoal dust, basically. How big would you say he is?
Really big.
You don't want to go over there and sit on him?
No, can't you hear my heart beating?
He's a big guy.
We don't have to finish the hike, do we?
You mean out the trail out here?
No.
You don't want to?
No. This is good. That trail that goes past his butt. Okay.
What? The view? Not exactly an action shot there.
What, the tail wagging? Not a buffalo.
It's a pretty good storm out there. I think it's closer than the storm is. Why? Are you worried that we got blown away?
I'm worried we will. Thank you.
You gotta stop. Let him go by.